Okay, here we go. What's up, everyone? It's me, Project C3, and here we go. Let's go, TJ. Damn, he's a geek. Yep. Almost hit that. Oh.
I thought it. What a nice pitch right there. Not everyone is bike. Oh, it's nice. Wheel it, baby. Wheel it. Woo!
Woo! Yeah, freaking Red Hood.
Nightwing, yeah.
Very nice. Jimmy.
Hey, man, in the way. Miss my turn, baby.
Oh, damn.
My ally,
what the fuck?
I make him a solution to our problem.
What the fuck is this?
Okay, what the hell is that?
Exactly.
Oh, hop in! I'll explain along the way.
Look at your guy. Look at your guy. No. I mean, like, look at your guy in car. Yeah. Nightwing head is cut off. Huh? Oh, damn.
Only problem is the crowd.
Like a freaking Red Hood.
What about them?
We'll have to keep them from spooking him. Take this big gun. My own genius creation. It should be able to hold up any crazy hands without killing him.
What the fuck? You just said to my guy? You're driving and I'm eating fried rice right now.
Oh my god. What is that?
I said you're driving and I'm eating fried rice.
No, no, no. Don't take my time to eat. We have made it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
I hate you, Ryan.
I'm gonna freak you out. I'm gonna say this team right quick. We need to get, this 80, 30 out of 80, which is a lot. Okay, so when we have our soup, when we have our, you know, we kill them. Okay,
let's see. What's the mission called? TJ, what's the mission called again?
Trouble Con?
Yeah, like, which mission are we on? Torty Friend? Torty Fence? Or the bridge? Or what?
Oh, zero,
kill 15 caraman. Wow. Huh.
Okay, yeah, spray
25 rabbit fans with the Swarmatron. Oh! Get to work. eye on the beholder. Huh? Look at that. Look at that icon. A little bee. Huh? He'll kill B with a big guy stinger.
Before I got this paper, before I got paid,
you know. Yeah, that was good.
He can bounce like my chest did back in.
What he said, you know.
Shoot him one time down. I'm gonna get
him
a
shoot
period, but he won't stop
swinging.
Exactly.
Just come out and make me clap.
It's your turn.
Jimmy?
Oh, Jimmy.
Hey, press the horn button. I got this on. Is that thing on top? Yeah.
Yeah.
Freaking soup. More beans.
What's the point of it, anyway? There is no bees.
The horn, I guess, to play out music out loud again. I have no idea.
It's probably for like the. I have no idea. Make the horn louder? I don't know. Probably make the horn louder. Look at Gat. Dorum! Calm down, Gat. Gat. Oh shit. Oh, it's like a taxi. It's actually kind
of...
It's kind of catchy. Just saying. No, he's trying to beat me up. Oh my god. Suck on these bees. Oh, Rocket. I mean, not Rocket, I mean, helicopter. Ultra. Damn. Jimmy is freaking through. Operation. The fuck?
This part right here is so
uncomfortable. Why
would I jump out like that? You need
to press Y. I know.
The fuck? Oh my god! It's not working.
Oh.
Oh.
You know, I've been dreaming of thinking that somewhere.
Man.
Got my chance to win the day.
Really?
Like that.
Stop hitting me. Shut up, Jimmy. Oh, damn. Huh?
What a serving in that. I used to park.
More powerful. The most powerful field.
And she died in San Francisco, right?
Yeah. Yeah, she did. The fuck? The fuck?
What the?
What's this? Oh my god! Oh shit.
The muscle puppy love. No, the mutant dogs off of the Hulk movie. Puppy love.
Oh damn!
They carried her, but not him, okay?
Now, burn this!
What the fuck? What, me? What, TJ? TJ, what's wrong? TJ! You said you were tired of my voice now?
I don't mean
with
retarded voice, man. Okay, you know.
He's talking to dead anyway, so...
Please.
Yeah, I'm good. I'll keep it.
No, you're not good. Go to the surgery place and change that. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, change to that male 3-1, like, British. That means they'll fit real good.
Which one? What male British? There's no male British.
Male voice 3, nigga. Sound nice. It fits them, too.
That's a black dude.
Come on, that ain't... That black dude is... The drunk guy's male 2, idiot.
No, Mel.
My favorite.
No, Mel 2 is a high pitched one.
No, Mel 1 is the one Nightmare Voice is. Mel 2 is the one, the black one. I remember mine. And then Mel 3 is a British type guy, like hardcore. Yeah, how you like that? Something like this.
Yeah, it's a deep voice.
Yeah, it's not good.
Huh.
Pressure.
Okay, when we come back, we will see. We'll go on the next mission, and I'll be fixing my voice. So, we'll see you guys in the next part. Peace!